Hello, this is Norman Wilkinson. He was an artist that lived between 1878 and 1971. His work titled Plymouth Harbor went down with the RMS Titanic. It was in the first class smoking room.